Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to adjust the computer screen resolution. To adjust your resolution, let's right-click on the desktop and come down to Personalize. This brings up the personalization options for Windows Vista. Down at the very bottom, let's click on Display Settings. This brings up our Display Settings dialog, which allows us to adjust our resolution by this little slider right here. I'm going to bring it up one block to 1024 by 768 pixels. Select that and just say Apply. As you can see, the resolution of our monitor has changed, and this window, which used to be very large and fill almost the entire screen, is now a lot smaller. Let's adjust it back down to 800 by 600 and say Apply. Our resolution has just been changed. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to adjust the screen resolution.